I'm just not sure whether every family will struggle with the same thing, because especially we're so, with us, we don't follow the Chinese tradition, and well, for us, for the kids, and but my mom sort of follows the tradition, some of it, whatever it is. My dad was, he didn't really care to follow the tradition, but he follows some. So we never really knew what was culturally appropriate or correct. So we just sort of just did what we follow, what we were, thought we had to do. We had to get ideas from other people who had services and funerals, agendas, and ask and learn that way. So I think for sure, as kids of parents who are maybe traditional and the kids were not brought up somehow traditionally or grew up during our generation, I think there's that little bit of a disconnect unless it's been discussed and we understand each other, I think.